Hi, I'm Dr. Charles Heath of the Department of History here at Sam Houston State University, and I'd like to invite you on a transformative trip.
It's one thing to learn in the classroom when you're reading all the books and you're at your desk and you see it in words. It's an entirely different experience when you actually get to be there in person.
I was able to experience a culture that I never knew and revisit history that I had overlooked.
The Department of History will be offering two upper-level history courses for a total of 6 credit hours during Summer 1 Study Abroad in Mexico.
You're living in that moment, and you're living in that little piece of history right there.
In places like Palenque and Calakmul, I was able to not only see but touch the Mayan glyphs that historians have been working so hard to decode.
You not only learn about the history and the culture and the art and the science, but you actually learn about yourself as well when you study abroad.
The trip we took last summer and the one that we have coming up for this following summer really do offer students a phenomenal opportunity to see not only the greatest archaeological sites in the Western Hemisphere and some of the greatest archaeological sites in the world, but they get a chance to experience modern Mexico.
I got to see so many different things and make so many friends and have so much academic conversation that not only changed me personally, but changed me as an academic.
What I discovered down there was friends, education, and knowledge.
Yes, you can complete 6 hours towards the major during the summer while immersing yourself in one of the world's most fascinating nations and visiting some of the most important pre-Hispanic sites in the Americas.
Study abroad is just one of those amazing things that I think anybody who has the chance, the opportunity, or the funding to go should go.
I really don't think that anything can instill a passion for history in you the way that a study abroad program can.
It is a magical trip that will enhance your understanding of history and will give you a cultural breadth that will make your peers not only envious but want to do it themselves the following year.
If you're considering attending summer abroad, we'd like you to join our small and hardworking group of history students. It's never too early to get started. Just come on by the History Department office for more information.